40 years old patient with head injury and pacemaker injury. And his mouth opening is only one finger. And we are intubating and intubating with our Tascope. Patient is conventionally injured. Now I am doing intubation with Tascope. See the mouth opening? Very restricted mouth opening. Inserting Tascope. From the restricted mouth opening, Tascope is introduced. See the oral cavity is filled with blood. This is epiglottis. And these are the vocal cords. Our Mudi is now entering the vocal cord, okay? Mudi has entered the vocal cord. Now, reloading the endotracheal tube over Mudi. Test one, no? That's one. See, now the tube is getting entry into there. Yes. Tube has entered. Intubation is done. Taking the Tascope out.